sit down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. Yo, hump the Bel Air! Yo, hump the Bel Air! Yo, hump the Bel Air! In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school with a couple of guys who were up to no good. Started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." Yo, hump the Bel Air! Yo, hump the Bel Air! Yo, hump the Bel Air! Day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. Yo, hump the Bel Air. Yo, hump the Bel Air. Yo, hump the Bel Air. But wait, I hear the Chrissy bourgeois and all that. Type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air.